Did I get any good mail, Gordon?
Let's see. Well, oh, here's a coupon. It says free carpet cleaning.
Oh, that sounds good. Too bad I don't have any carpets.
Yeah. Oh, hi.
Oh, hello.
Welcome to Sesame Street.
Gordon's just helping me read my mail. Yeah. Anything else, Gordon?
Well, let's see. Oh, looks like an invitation.
Oh, an invitation to what?
Well, let's read it. It says, you're invited to join the Good Birds Club.
The Good Birds Club? Yeah. That sounds like a great club. Wow. When is it? When can I join?
Well, let's keep reading. It says, okay. Meet us today by Hooper's store.
Today? Today? Oh, boy. You're going to have to excuse me, Gordon, because I've got to get ready.
Oh.
I'm going to join the Good Birds Club.
Okay, Big Bird. Have fun.
I will, Gordon. Oh, boy. It's days like this that make me happy to be a bird. I'm a bird and I'm big. Yes, I'm one tall fellow. I'm covered in feathers that are fluffy, that are yellow. I'm Big Bird, yes. My initials are BB. I'm glad to be the way I am. So glad to be the way I am. I'm glad to be the way I am. I'm happy to be me. I love to move to the music, love to tap out a beat. With my really long legs and my big orange feet, I'll do a happy dance so the whole world can see. I'm glad to be the way I am. So glad to be the way I am. I'm glad to be the way I am. I'm happy to be me. Take a look at my face, got a really long beak, a great big smile, and it helps me to speak. And so I'll say it loud and I'll say it proudly. I'm glad to be the way I am. I'm glad to be the way I am. So glad to be the way I am. So happy to be me.
Yay! All right! Great job! Nice singing, Big Bird!
Well, thank you, Chris. I always sing when I'm excited.
Whoa, what are you excited about?
Yeah.
Well, I've been invited to join the Good Birds Club, and they said to meet them right here at Hooper's.
Oh, well, that must be those birds over there.
Oh, boy, thanks, Chris. Hmm? Now it's time to go join the Good Birds Club.
Hey, all right, Big Bird.
See you, Big Bird.
Have fun.
So I says to him, get out of here or I'll bop you in the beak.
You shouldn't bop anyone in the beak. That's not what a good bird would do.
Oh, really? And what would you know about being a good bird?
Well, I was invited to be a member of the Good Birds Club.
Oh, boy, a new member!
Oh, welcome to the club, good bird!
Yay! Quiet, you squabs!
Okay.
Sorry, joining the Good Birds Club is not that simple.
It's not?
No. In fact, you do not look like much of a good bird to me.
Oh, I'm a very good bird. I clean my room, I eat my vegetables, and I even help Gordon and Susan set the table.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh, he sounds like a good bird.
Yeah. Oh, yeah? Well, look at those feet.
Oh, yeah, my feet. They're great, aren't they?
Great! Those feet are ridiculous.
They are?
Yeah, I mean, they're huge. Aren't they good birds?
Well, they're bigger than my feet.
Oh, mine too. Yeah, they're a lot bigger.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's decided. Good birds do not have huge feet like that.
Oh, but I really want to join the club.
Sorry, we can't include you in the Good Birds Club with feet like that. Right, Good Birds Club? Right.
Well, that's too bad.
Yeah, so long, Bigfoot.
That's Big Bird.
Right. Come on. Come on, Good Birds Club. We got to tweet about this. Tweet. Tweet, tweet.
Tweet, tweet, tweet.
Tweet, tweet, tweet.
Tweet, tweet, tweet.
Can't be part of the club. Can't join them to tweet. Because they don't like my really big feet. If I could only change, make them tiny and wee, I'd be happy with the way I am. Happy. I can't join the Good Birds Club.
Aww.
They said my feet are too big.
Well, Elmo doesn't think Big Bird's feet are too big. Elmo thinks they're just right.
Well, that's what I thought. But I guess I was wrong. Hey, if there was only some way I could make my feet smaller.
You wouldn't want to do that, Big Bird.
No.
Oh, yes, I would. Hey, wait a minute. You're a fairy, Abby. Can you make my feet magically smaller?
I guess I could, but I wouldn't want to.
Well, please do it, because I really want to be part of the Good Birds Club.
But I love your feet just the way they are.
Yeah.
Well, they need to be smaller, like all the other birds.
Oh, I don't know.
Well, please, pretty please with sugar on it.
Okay, but I think it's a mistake.
You're a real pal, Abby. Thanks.
Long-time listener, first-time caller, magically make Big Bird's feet smaller.
It worked! Big Bird's feet are smaller!
Yes! They're wonderful! Whoa! These little feet are a little hard to balance on.
Well, maybe I should make them big again.
No, they're perfect. They're just exactly what I need to get into the Good Bird Club. Thanks, Babby. Whoa.
You're welcome. Dippy, dippy. Whoa. I guess.
Good luck, Big Bird.
Is it pretty, not clean? check it out. It's Bigfoot.
No, that's Big Bird. And look. Whoa. My feet are smaller. So now I'm like you, and I can be a member of the Good Birds Club.
Stop it, you turkeys.
Sorry.
No one gets into the Good Birds Club unless I say so.
Well, do you say so?
No.
No? Why not? My feet are smaller.
Yeah, but look at the rest of you. Look at your big eyes and your large wings, your gigantic beak. Well, you are way too big, isn't he, fellas?
He is pretty big.
You're a lot bigger than us.
Yeah, it's decided. You are way too big, so you can't be included in the Good Birds Club. Right, birds?
Right. Oh, gee, that's too bad.
Yeah, so long, big goofball.
That's Big Bird.
Yeah, right.
They won't let me in the club. They say my beak's too long. My wings are too gigantic. And my size is all wrong. If I could become shorter, maybe that would be the key. I'd be happy with the way I am. Happy to be me.
So, is Big Bird in the Good Birds Club now?
No. They said I'm too big.
Too big? But you're just the right size.
Well, that's what I thought. But I guess I was wrong. But Abby? Can you make me smaller?
Smaller? But you're a Big Bird, not Small Bird.
Yeah, but Abby, I really want to be in the Good Birds Club.
Oh, Big Bird,
please, no. Please, Abby, please.
Oh, well, I guess I could. But I just want to say, I don't think it's a good idea.
Well, you're right, Abby. It's not a good idea. It's a great idea. Now make me smaller.
Okay. He doesn't want to be big. He doesn't want to be taller. Please make my friend Big Bird smaller.
Whoa. Did it work?
Big Bird is definitely smaller.
Great. Thanks, Abby. Now I can be in the Good Birds Club. Oh, boy.
Boy. I don't think this club has very good birds in it at all.
I don't either.
Right? Oh, here comes Big Goofball. Look.
I don't see.
That's Big Bird. And look at me. I'm smaller. Now I can be in the Good Birds Club.
Hooray!
Pipe down, poultry. No one is getting into the Good Birds Club.
Hey, why not? I'm not big anymore.
Yeah, but you're too yellow.
What?
Yeah, your feathers, they're too yellow. We can't include you in the club because good birds don't have yellow feathers.
But I love my yellow feathers.
Well, I guess you'll never be a good bird.
Aww.
So long, yellow bird. Come on, it's funny, laugh.
Still can't be in the club. I'm one sad fellow. Can't be a good bird, 'cause my feathers are too yellow. I'll say it once, and I'll say it sadly. I'm sad that I am the way I am, not happy to be me.
Don't tell Elmo, Big Bird's still not in the Good Birds Club?
No, they said my feathers are too yellow.
That's ridiculous. Your feathers are a beautiful color.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, that's what I thought, but I guess I was wrong.
You were not wrong. Oh, your feathers are perfect.
I'm afraid not, Abby. That's why I need you to change my color.
What? No!
But I have to. Otherwise, the good birds won't let me in their club.
Well, maybe Big Bird should forget about that club.
Yeah.
But I really want to be a good bird.
You are a good bird.
Yeah, Big Bird is the best.
Yeah.
No, I'm not. Otherwise, I'd be in the good birds club. So just please change my color, huh? Will you? It's easy. Just wave your wand. Oh. See, all you do is just say, 1, 2, turn me blue. Yellow. Now I'm going to be a good bird. Wait, here I come.
Wait, Big Bird, this isn't right.
Yes, Big Bird, come back.
Hey, look at me. Now I can be in the Good Birds Club.
He's blue.
Oh, no. We were right, Elmo.
Oh, those birds aren't good birds at all. Mm-mm. Those birds are being mean to Big Bird, and they're hurting his feelings.
Elmo and Abby have to do something to help Big Bird.
Yeah. A grown-up. We have to tell a grown-up.
But Elmo doesn't want to be a tattletale.
Oh, but it's not tattling, it's helping. Big Bird is in trouble, and we need to get a grown-up to help him.
You're right, Abby. Yes, come on.
Oh, yeah.
So, can I be in the Good Birds Club now?
No.
Why not?
Your voice is too funny. Yeah.
Well, then I'll change it. Abby, where are you?
We're here, Big Bird, we're here!
Big Bird?
We're here!
Big Bird! What happened?
Well, I wanted to be in the Good Birds Club, but they said I wasn't good enough, so Abby changed me, and now I need her to change me again.
But Big Bird, you shouldn't have to. You have big, beautiful feet. You have beautiful big beak. You have beautiful yellow feathers.
But the Good Birds Club think I'm not good enough.
It's true. He's not. Right, birds? Am I right?
Well, yes. Maybe.
Know what, buddy? Who cares what they think? They're just bullying you. They're treating you as if you're not good enough. The question is, what do you think?
Well, I kind of think I like the way I was.
So do I.
Yeah, Elmo, too. Elmo loves Big Bird just the way he was.
But what about the Good Birds Club?
Big Bird, you know what? Forget their club. We can start our own club.
We can?
Mm-hmm.
Are you kidding me? You will never have a club as good as the Good Birds Club. Right, birds? Right? Our club is awesome! Right?
I guess.
Maybe.
Big Bird, our club is going to be even better. It'll be a club that includes everybody, and you don't have to change in order to join. It's a club that'll accept you exactly as you are.
Oh, that sounds like a nice club.
Yeah. Elmo wants to be a part of that club.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah.
Great. All right, so what are we going to call our club?
Oh, I know. Let's call it I'm Happy to Be Me Club.
Hey, excellent. Let's start our club.
Yeah.
But wait. First, I'd like to go back to being me again.
Mm. Absolutely. Abby, do your thing, girl.
You got it.
All right.
One wave, two waves, here comes a third. Change our friend back to Big Bird.
Whoa.
Oh, yeah.
Hey. Hey, Big Bird, how do you feel?
Well, I'm happy to be me.
Yeah.
I don't want to change my looks, won't wear a wig. I'm a bird that's proud of being big. Take a look over here, and what do you see? I'm glad to be the way I am. So glad to be the way I am. I'm glad to be the way I am. So happy to be me.
Hey, they get to sing songs in their club.
Yeah,
and no one gets yelled at or made fun of. Mm. Hey, you think we can join?
Sure, absolutely.
Certainly, everyone is welcome to be in the Happy to Be Me Club.
Yeah!
Come on! Freeze, Bright Brains! If you take one more step, you are out of the Good Birds Club forever!
You don't need that club to tell you you're a good bird.
He's right. I'm a good bird just the way I am.
Me too. So long, Good Birds Club.
Fine! I don't need you. I don't need any of you. I'll have a great club all on my own.
Man, I hope that pigeon learns how to be a good friend someday.
Now, come on, everybody. Let's start the Happy to Be Me Club.
My skin is brown.
Elmo's fur is red.
My feathers are yellow.
I think from toe to head.
We'll sing it loud. Sing it proudly.
I'm happy.
Elmo's happy.
I'm happy.
Happy to be.